Many OneKey-enabled tools have customizable modes that can be dialed in for a variety of different applications. But what happens when you need to save more custom settings than your tool can hold? By saving modes to the mode library, you're able to store unlimited modes in the cloud, choose when to apply those modes to your tool, and share modes between tools in your inventory to help you stay organized and more easily manage your OneKey-enabled tools. Let's show you how to use it. To get started, you'll launch the app on your mobile device and tap on the Nearby Devices button to connect to your tool via Bluetooth. Choose the tool you wish to connect to. Tap on the mode you'd like to customize or back up to the cloud. Make any changes to your mode. And then tap the Add to Library icon in the upper right-hand corner of your screen. You'll get a prompt to give your new mode a name. Make sure to give your mode a unique name that corresponds with the settings you've customized and describes the work you'll be using this mode for. Then tap Save. You can now access the mode library on this tool whenever you need to connect to it. Just scroll to the bottom and select Mode Library. Any modes you've saved will appear here. You can tap on one of them and opt to apply it to any of the programmable modes on your tool. This will save you time, ensuring that your tool's ready for the job without having to reprogram the modes on your tool each time you have a new task. The mode library helps you stay organized and more easily manage your inventory, allowing you to back up all your modes to the cloud and decide which ones you need on your tool when you need them. For more helpful tips like this, please subscribe below and click on another video to keep watching.